Authorities in Round Rock say that a propane tank exploded in a garage, causing a house to catch fire. It was about 5 this afternoon on James Place, that is east of Mays Road and north of Highway 79. It took firefighters more than an hour to knock down all the hot spots. One person home at the time suffered some minor burns.